well, people may not know this, you were Miss Israel in 2004.
Yeah.
And then Miss Universe, did you take part in Miss Universe?
I did. Weirdly, I did, yeah.
What was that like?
It was... I'll tell you what. When I went to compete in the Miss Israel pageant, I went for the experience. I never wanted to win.
Me too. Same reason. Yeah.
I know. But then I won. And then they sent me to Miss Universe. And then I got, like, this thing that I was nervous about winning again without wanting.
Right.
So I did anything I could not to win. So I came down late. I wasn't wearing the evening gowns. I didn't wear any makeup. I was like, I was being naughty.
Uh-huh.
But it was nice. It was in Ecuador and it was beautiful. And I got to meet so many lovely women.
And did you?
Donald Trump.
Yeah, you met Donald Trump, right?
Yeah.
Owned by Donald Trump.
Yeah. Very, very impressed with the
hair. Show me on a doll where he touched you.
So, I'm Israeli, we go to the military, right?
Yeah.
No problem, my gun, everything.
Yeah, he's not going to mess.
Yeah, she wouldn't have, she would have grabbed him.
Yeah, for sure.
Right. In his jet.
And then he would have never moved again.
No way. Did you both watch the debate last night?
Yes.
I just can't.
We watched it together.
I just can't.
No,
I was sitting in the bathtub, like, in tears, and I was tweeting, oh, God, please don't let him be the president. You know what? I work for her, and I go out for her. I'm about to go out for her, and I don't under. I mean, this is dumb, and no one understands it. But I don't understand how this crazy man, this crazy man grabber of crotches, is where he
still
is.
In the race, yeah. Did you watch it? That one, you think?
I watched it. It was very, very interesting. It's a car. It's like, it's. I never watch it. I'm not American.
Yeah.
So why would I? Right. But these ones are so crazy and like it's like a carnival. You can't.
I don't like it now. They went back to the podiums. I liked it when it was like a rap battle.
Really?
Yeah. It's annoying that they were back at the podiums. I was like, oh, don't do that. I think they should go further with it.
But who's
I think they should
stand
come up
behind
through the floor.
This time?
Bam, 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 bam. And then the whole thing would be like, oh, what music is Clinton going to come out to? What song? And then Trump comes up to like, you
with
know.
The robes and everything.
Trump around. Trump around. Trump up, bring it down. It'll be amazing.